This next song's dedicated to my friend Elle. And this song is called Take It Easy.